This next composition is entitled The Lion of Jordan, and I wrote it inspired by His Majesty's legacy and quest for peace in the Middle East.